The spell fixed her skin but left her outfit looking quite tragic. Kylie is headed to the mall to work some of her fashion magic. Let's make you look adorable for tonight's date. Let's sort that messy. Great choice. Lovely. Let's get some cool. Cool. Well done. Great choice. Great choice. That's a great outfit. Let's design a shiny. Well done. Just a touch of makeup will do the trick. You look adorable. The evil Zid is back with a vengeance and Kylie is reeling. She is even willing to try a bit of voodoo healing. Oh dear, what do you have there? A gross zit that I can't get rid of. If voodoo potion doesn't heal this gross zit, nothing will. Let's get the right ingredients. Let's put this in the cauldron. Let's create a mysterious voodoo doll first. Time for some real voodoo magic. Let's see what lies in your future. Just rub it. See, there's nothing to worry about. And this. And this. The potion is ready. Drink it now. and just give it a moment. There, voodoo magic. Ooh!